Here's a little particle playground I use just to test particles out. So here's a few particles I've been working on. These are all just using Shuriken and then some animated sprites and some shaders. So here's just a kind of a fireworks effect or a little implosion. And then here is a portal effect, which, you know, everybody knows this guy. And here's like an AoE effect. So I have some water bursts that I can do. And these have, you know, dynamic lights and other things like that. Here's a lightning effect with some dynamic lights using some noise. So these ones are fun. Of course, these are all particles, so I can recolor them very easily and so on. Light bursts. Here's a kind of a light well or a heal or a light burst effect. This one's kind of fun. This is sort of Halloween-y. Here's an eyeball effect, eyeball ghost. So this could be an attack, or it could be maybe a way to create a wall between the player. So there's a sort of a wall, a distance-based wall, so that could be blocking you from getting in somewhere. So this has a shader on the actual trail render, which is animated in the shader, so that I can create some effects there. And then I have a shader, which is a dissolve shader or a burn shader, so I can create some effects here on just a simple sphere and then add some lighting and so on. I can do that with more complicated effects to create sort of a burst. So here's an ice or a plasma AoE. And here's maybe an acid or a poison AoE. So that one's fun, and they can cast spherically in the air, or they can, you know, cast on objects. And then here's a storm ball. So anyway, I've been just having fun with some kind of elemental things and then different effects that I can create with that and lights. Yeah, so that's all for now. Just having some fun.